Good afternoon. It is Saturday. Time for some games. Game, I'd say? The one and only Call of Duty. Launch the game. Launch. Why isn't it launching? Launch. Start. Bam! There it goes. Good old Cold War. So, if you're just tuning in, this is the serious game mode. I'm gonna be playing the hardest, most difficult mode in Call of Duty. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get super serious about this one. Super serious. Oh, my face thing doesn't, so you guys don't even know what I'm gonna click. Bam. Nice, it doesn't tell you. this is most super, super sweatiest lobby you can find in Cold War. Have Cold War? Gotta try this out. What mode? What Mike? What Mika? What game mode? Oh, cool. Thanks for stopping by. Have you tried this game mode out? This one right here in Cold War. It's under multiplayer. It's a new thing. Let me show you. Once this game. Nice, it doesn't even tell you. Oh, there's like in-game voice on. Mute. Alright. Is this the vehicle one? No, that's in Warzone. That's Armored Royale. That one is probably the most fun Battle Royale mode on Warzone. But this one right here, bro. This one right here. If you have Cold War, bro, you gotta play this. I haven't told you yet, right? Prop hunt. It's prop hunt. This mode is the best. If you haven't played it, you have to try it, dude. You're basically just playing hide and seek. Am I centered? I don't feel centered. All right, I'm a box. All right, shoot. Oh shoot, where do I go? I had some good luck last time over here when I was like right here, I think. All right, let's get into position and then lock. Pretty good, right? Right there. Yeah, no one's gonna know. Fucking tire, get out of here. Oh shit. All right, there's a dude right there. Oh. Oh. Strange, my frames are like super low. That's kind of weird. All right, so I'm a whistle and 1 second. Oh, that guy might have hurt. Oh, where is he? Oh, he's up there. I'm surrounded. I need to. Oh shit! This guy right here. Oh. Okay. Oh man, they really trying. Oh no, they're like right next to me. 5 more seconds? Oh shoot. Oh no, oh no. That guy, he's gonna find out. That guy too. Oh no, they're so close. They're so close. Oh no. Damn it. Run away. What's up with my frames though? Why is it full screen? Apply. Alright. So sad today, so sad. What is this guy? He kinda knows, he kinda knows. Oh no, run, run! Oh shoot. Dang. You run so slow when you're a bigger object. Ah man. Bruh. I know, I moved. I think it's because he stunned me and it took me out of my lock position. Alright. I've gone to this. Oh shoot! Oh! Concussed, concussed. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he get him? They're chasing him. I've been to this side pretty often. So I feel like... So they're mostly this way. Can't tell. What? Oh! Run! He was a cinder block. Oh! Where'd he go? Yes! It's hard to tell which is like out of place. I haven't really played this. Oh, oh, where'd he go? Come on. Where'd he go? What the? He juked me. Oh, there he is. What? Where'd that cinder block go? Nice, nice. He was kind of out of place. Looking for a cinder block. He might have changed though. That's not supposed to be there. There was a whistle like fairly close to here. Oh shit. And then there was two more this way. I can't tell. Do we have another whistle? Yeah, we have two more whistles. It's gotta be like in here somewhere, right? Nice. Alright, one more prop. Shoot. I don't know if we'll make this one. 45 seconds? Shoot. One more whistle. This way. One of these? One of those pals? Up here, maybe? Ooh. Nice. All right. I'm a fucking box. Shoot. Oh, shoot. You know what? I think right here was good. Maybe if I put a... Oh, shoot. Shoot. There it goes. Yeah. Ooh, buddy. Oh no, they're like so close to me. Oh, they don't know. They don't. No, this guy might know. Oh, what? He didn't shoot. Okay, cool. Yeah, right? It's pretty pretty good spot, right? Oh shoot. Ooh. What? He shot at me, but he didn't. Fuck. Dude. Perfect spot. But there's three dudes here. Oh my god. Oh no! They know I'm here, but they don't know what. He knew. Damn it. Switching sides. It's good. I stayed there pretty long. I know this section in the back on the left a little bit more. I'm not too familiar with the right side, but let's try going to the right, because I think it's harder to hide on the left. All right, let's see. Oh, they're all fake. Oh no. No! My aim is bad. I wasn't supposed to be there. No one took my idea right here. Something over here, huh? Got him. Alright, there was a couple more whistles on this side. Alright, gotta double check. Somewhere this way, huh? Was it this, like, this far? What looks off? What looks off? What? Concussion? Oh, it's definitely up here somewhere. Can you go up there? I don't think so. There was one out this way and then one in here somewhere. Did I get him? Nope. That was a decoy. He ran. He must have ran this way. Yep, yep. Ran this way. Got him? Or was that a decoy? I don't know. Shoot. Nice. One more prop, one more prop. Let's try indoors. Out here? Somewhere? Let's see. Ku, do you recognize this design? Anyone in chat recognize this? No?
It's gonna be tough. I wish we were first. We would actually know what the props are.
Yeah. I'm assuming they're just like, could be like hay barrels or like a water can or like maybe a like a rock or something.
Rock? Rock seems a little.
Ooh, maybe a tree. Tires? I don't know. Box? I'm hearing a lot on my end over here.
I heard two over here.
Shoot. There's too many crevices. Got one. Ooh. Yep. Sprite cranberry nose.
To your left. To your left. Go back. Kim, go back to where you... Go to your left. Go there. Go. Go up. To your right. To your right. Look at those walls. To your left. To your left. To your left. No, behind. On the fence. Behind you.
Behind me?
Behind you. Right there. Right.
That was sick. Some guy helped me. I was like, the walls? Hey? Can't tell. There were two whistles over here. I can't.
Hold on, whistle.
I might have gone too far. Maybe it's around here. Oh. Got one.
Here.
Where are you?
Over here at the start. Oh, there it is. Found one.
Ping it.
I already
oh, you got him? Oh, okay. Just two more? Jesus. I'm not gonna win this one. I didn't hear any whistles. Oh, there was not enough time, huh?
No.
Shoot.
Damn.
Oh. Dude, I can't believe he was safe that whole time there.
Man.
This guy!
He was a fence?
Yeah. Someone actually had to help me. Is that Famous? I don't think it was. I'm not sure what it was though. I just kept burst firing it though. Alright, I'm gasoline. Shoot.
I'm a code.
Oh no. Oh no. This is not a good spot. This is not a good spot. Oh no. He knows.
Oh, they just walked right past me.
Oh shit. Oh. With the juke.
Got me.
Dude. Congratulations, man. Good shit. Well deserved, man. You ended up getting that that position that you were like aiming for, because I know you were doing some like learning some coding. Full-fledged financial advisor now. Nice. Good shit. So, as your professional financial advice, do I still have diamond hands and hold on to GME? Is that the play? Is that GameStop the play still? Or did the short squeeze already happen? Is it all about Doge? Oh shit. You can't advise on that. What am I, dude? What? I'm just like a radio or something? Alright, I have one more concuss. I have one more concuss, one change, and three decoys. Ah, shit. But not advice, and totally my opinion, GME doesn't have a sustainable business model to match its value. Okay. Understandable.
No. Ooh! They kinda know. They're gonna come. Oh shit.
What are you? Toolbox?
I'm like a tiny like box or something. I'm just hiding in a bush. Oh, you didn't hear me. I'm a tiny like bag, I think. I'm hiding in a bush. Oh shit.
No.
Oh shoot, oh no. Oh no!
I'm a giant fence!
I got it.
Nice.
And cryptos are all like, if you believe, type of currency. Dogecoin is literally a meme currency, but Elon likes it, so yeah, understandable. I see. Yeah, I was watching some I guess an interview with like different cryptocurrency creators and stuff, and I apparently you could just make your own. You could just like go to this website and create a cryptocurrency. And as long as there's like enough hype behind it and people buy it, then it starts to exist and it starts to hold value. I'm like, what? That's so random. But this is a different story for like, you know, the bigger crypto. Oh, there it goes. It's a Believe currency. Yeah, kind of. Well, their point was kind of like, just like the US dollar, it's one of those things where it's all widely accepted, so thus it holds value. So if like enough people believe in it, then it starts to hold value. Oh, what? Where'd he go? He was a cone. The cone's so small. What? This guy's a chicken. Bro, I suck. He's so hard to hit. Currency is all about belief. Yeah, for sure. So this cone was like, it's so hard to hit. I missed like all my shots. I don't know where. That whistle sounded really close. Must be over here somewhere. Under a bridge? Oh no. Oh! Someone went somewhere. Either. He changed. He's a. This thing. Fuck! This chicken! Dude, this chicken's so elusive. Bro. Why can't I hit him? Oh my god! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck! The US can flex all they want on how their dollar is backed by the stock market and national GDP, but it's honestly just a huge belief system. My two cents. If I ever stop doing what I do for a living, I would definitely start a stock crypto podcast and stream segments.
I saw a cone, but it was like hiding in the bushes.
For sure, I would listen to that. I don't know much about crypto, so maybe I would learn a bit. Dude, there was this chicken that kept like he was so fast and such a small target. I couldn't hit it.
There's a chicken?
Yeah, like a fake chicken.
Oh, what the heck? I didn't realize that was a real prop.
Oh man, I'm a pallet. Fuck, where's all the other pallets? Is that believable?
Pallet?
Oh man. Oh. No, see, like my pallet size is bigger than the other pallets. Alright, fuck it. No. I'll do a... Bam! Right there. That's kind of believable.
Yeah.
Crypto is a belief system, period. My opinion is if Gen Z really believes into the moon, Dogecoin will be a thing. No cap. For real, for real. Yeah, dude, if like literally everyone on Earth was just like, I believe in Doge, Doge will go up. Oh, shoot. I heard Dogecoin, I think, first started on Reddit or something, and then like it got like promoted and backed and stuff, and there's now
hiding in plain sight,
like a NASCAR backed by Dogecoin or something. The Doge car. Are you still alive?
Yeah.
What are you?
I'm a cone.
Oh, cone. So it's nice and small. You can move pretty fast. I'm afraid that like if I change, I'm gonna be something like huge. There was a amateur league racer that funded by... Yeah. That was the thing I read.
Yeah, but
10 Doge years.
You have more health, you know?
Yeah, true. But if you're faster, you're definitely harder to hit. The wallet is long gone. Oh no. 10 Dogecoin back like years ago. I wonder how much I was like worth. Fractions of a cent. Cause like, it's like Doge was always pretty low. Only recently it only went up to like, what, like 35 cents or something. This guy's gonna find me.
Oh God. So nervous.
These guys are just walking by me. Ten Doge was under a dollar. It was for the lulz. Dang. A whole dollar. Oh, it wasn't even a whole dollar. Oh, someone's just spraying.
There's three of them near you. I don't know where the other two are.
Alright, I have one concuss, two changes, and three decoys. Dude, I haven't moved all match.
That's still pretty good.
Right here?
Yeah.
Dude, like, you can even see the little bell on the wall is going through me.
We made it!
Yay!
Hey!
We need to repeat that performance. They're down here hiding from me.
What up?
Down here hiding from me. I see.
Like prop hunt.
Kind of figured. I'll eventually finish downloading Cold War, but I've owned it for like a month and a half. I haven't downloaded it yet.
The palette was solid. I was afraid that like, cause you saw earlier that the other palettes were like smaller size than me. So, I was kind of afraid they would find me. But I feel like those that are like really small, like the chicken or the cone, they're so hard to hit. Like you saw me earlier.
It'd be a chicken, a cone, a pallet, a wall.
I couldn't hit them. That was a decoy.
Only acceptable answer.
Let's see. Sounded like this way? Maybe it was something small?
There's a chicken!
Where's the chicken? You get the chicken?
Oh, he's so fucking hard to hit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man.
He juked me.
On this room. Chair? No. Can you be a brick?
I don't know.
That sounded like really close to here.
Where'd he go?
Hey Deej. If I unlock a emote, is it unlocked forever or is just the stream? I think it's forever, isn't it? I don't know. Can Ku or someone more experienced elaborate on that?
I heard a whistle towards our spawn.
Two more props? Our spawn?
Yeah. Like towards the bridge.
The bridge? Okay. Heading over. I'm in the middle right now.
Mm. I'm a whistle. What the fuck?
That sounded like, to my right, which is kind of near the river. The bank. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it'd be all the way down here though. Oh, that was a decoy chicken.
He changed. He was a wall and then a chicken. Does that... Is there only one change or two changes?
I think you have two. So he might be a chicken or something else.
Over here? Near me?
Where are you? Can't see you.
Yellow ping?
Oh, okay. I found three chicken decoys. What? It still sounds like the river. Fuck!
Damn!
This chicken, man!
Oh god, it's so elusive.
That one's hard. I found the decoys. I found the chicken decoys all around the river. So I was thinking he's probably there, but I didn't find anything else. Maybe he was just like running around circles.
Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to the restroom.
Sticky.
Alright, I'm back. It's Nuketown?
Nuketown.
There's a lot of stuff.
You could be anything!
Bro, I'm a...
Oh, I'm a stack of tires.
Oh, yes.
I'm a tire.
I'm an arcade machine. Oh, shit. Someone's a washing machine.
Where's all the tires?
Oh, no.
Bruh. Oh, my God.
I don't know if this is a good spot.
Can they see me?
8 minutes. I mean, 8 seconds left. Bro, are you...
Oh, voice sounding damn crispy. Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Welcome. Welcome, top.
Nobody seen...
We're doing some super elusive plays with prop hunt right here. Someone's a washing machine. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot.
Where are you? Oh, you're an arcade machine.
I'm an arcade machine. Oh, dude! Oh no! Fuck! Fuck! Get away! No! No!
Run! Oh no!
I'm I'm playing arcade, not with an arcade, but an arcade machine. Yep.
Oh, there's so many.
Dude, prop hunt is probably the best mode. This guy's a mannequin. Dude, this guy's a washing machine. Jimbo! Oh! No, run away! Oh shit! What the fuck? What the fuck? Did you even see? No, run away! What the hell? This guy, dude! Oh no! I got caught.
I died.
Who's
got
this guy?
Me.
What is he?
Where's Sonata? I can't see him. Oh my God, he's just a mannequin.
What is this guy? Is he a refrigerator?
They can't see.
Oh shit.
Is he in the thing?
Bitch, came out of nowhere.
What's JPL? I think he's small, but he's like inside the refrigerator.
Oh.
What the fuck? Is he the last one? Oh.
This is a mode in Cold War called Prop Hunt. So you take turns hide and go seek, and you can be a random prop in the game, and you just hide. And then if you're humans, you basically have to find and shoot them. The bigger the object you are, the more health you have, but you're slower. The smaller you are, the faster you are, but less health.
At Nuketown. Cold War version.
So you could tell by, like, if you get hit markers on an object. Oh,
what? How?
What? What the heck? Dude, that was crazy.
Glitch. Oh wow.
How do you do that?
I don't know.
How do you
$19 Fortnite card.
That's crazy.
Dude, that $19 Fortnite.
Yeah, that's what they're shooting at random stuff. We're trying to figure out like if they're hiding. You could also have concussions, grenades,
and trolls,
a decoy, and you can change your object. What the fuck? You could change yourself. But
gouge. And don't get locked.
Man. That box got the box. Oh, and they every 30 seconds, every single prop whistles, so then you can listen for the direction. I don't know what else you can be. Like, mannequin, trash can? Anything out of place?
The heck?
That sounded like over here somewhere. Umbrella?
I really lost him because his gun is so fucking blocky.
Someone was an umbrella. Or he's changed. Or he's already changed. Oh, we won? Nice. Let's go. What? Ooh, I'm an umbrella. Fuck. I'm not even the same size as the other umbrellas. Fuck.
The drip. That hefty drip.
Mannequin.
That ninja drip. The one and only.
Oh no. No. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No, why the fuck am I a couch?
fuck. I'm a big ass couch, dude.
Bro, this guy just saw the whole thing.
Oh man. I'm chilling. No! No! Ah, damn. He got me.
Oh.
I was such an out of place couch, dude. I was right in front of two bookshelves. Yo, what? Oh, that's... Dude, the jukes.
God, I don't want to change. I'm so scared.
Yeah, don't change.
No, damn. The concussion.
I got a mannequin of all things. That's so ass. Couch.
The other couch? Not sus at all.
That box is moving.
Diagonal shit, stuff like that. Didn't lock in place.
You don't get to choose. It's just random, and then you have. If I press 2, I could change, and it's random. I think I could change twice, and then G is one concussion grenade, and then Q, I have 3 decoys. So you just basically place a version of yourself right where you were.
19.
Alright, let's see if anything's out of place.
I know he's so upset the round just started.
What? Ooh. Oh, someone's a box. Where'd he go? Kinda. Fuck. Dang it.
There's a gas can running around.
Hey, let's all take
only...
this last drop for like a cool second before killing him.
Oh, it's close.
We gotta find out what he is.
Yeah, it sounded like on this side. Yeah, Eric's playing with me.
Umbrella. Don't do that.
Mr. Yamsta. Nice.
Nice.
Oh.
How did that get up there?
I kind of wanted to do something like that, like where you just place yourself like super high in a random spot. I don't know, because like, I don't know if other people can like, they'll see it. We'll see.
If you're not looking up that high.
Yeah. So. Oh, Jen, do you recognize this? Do you recognize this sweater? Just imagine this sweater, but I'm wearing a monotone black and white one. You don't know where this is from?
I want to be a card.
It's from, I'll give you one more chance.
I know Sanaa want to be a card.
One more chance.
Yeah, he want to be a bean. He loves being the card.
You don't know where it is?
He's like, I'll disguise myself. And I want to be a card. I am the ultimate disguise.
Demon Slayer.
Oh, he's mute.
Wait, what?
Oh, Brian wanted to join in.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Want to pull us out?
I just quit match.
Oh.
I didn't want to interrupt your stream because I messaged both of you like.
Oh, I don't check my phone when I'm streaming. I left game.
Yeah. Well, I didn't know if I could just join.
Yeah, this is from Demon Slayer, man. You don't know? Let's see. Slayer.
Yeah, I didn't want to just like join if you're streaming, so I wanted to ask.
Tomioka?
I mean, kind of up to Mike.
Yeah.
See if I could just show you a picture. Fig!
He's muted.
Yeah, I can see that.
Bloop. Oh.
There it goes. There it goes. Same design. Focus, focus, focus.
Wait, is it okay if I play?
Yeah, it should be fine.
There it is. Yeah.
He's talking to chat right now.
The color threw you off? Yeah, it's because it's black and white. I didn't want to get the... I thought about getting the colored one, but I was like, you know, I never work colored things. So I got the black and white version. I also have a My Hero Academia sweater. In black and white. All the anime weeb fams, bro. Weeb. I think I have another one. I bought something else. Oh, I got a Atsuki from Naruto. You started Attack on Titan? I'm invested now. Nice. Yeah, it's a really good show. I remember back in the day when it first came out, I finished season 1, then I got really hooked, so I watched, or I read the manga, like, really, really far. Then I stopped. Then, like, it comes back, season 2, season 3, season 4, and all my homies are saying, like, oh, you gotta watch.
One of them was one of the opposite.
You gotta watch, right now, because, like, season 4 is, like, super lit, so I was like, alright, fuck it. So I basically caught up from season 2... all the way to this final season in like 1 week. It's pretty good. You should definitely watch Attack on Titan. So like, cause I caught up on the anime, I ended up watching or reading the manga even further. So like, I know things. I know stuff. I started with what's on Netflix and it just straight up ends and you can't watch anymore unless you get Funimation or Control. Yeah. That's... I'm a full-on weeb, so that's why I have Crunchyroll. Yeah, 1 week. All I did was just watch, like, after work, I watched, like, 4 or 5 episodes every day. Demon Slayer movie? Yeah, I'm gonna wait until like a legitimate version comes out. I'm not gonna like, I guess I could like try and find like a thing online, but I don't know, I kind of don't want to. I want it to be in like a really good quality. Man, there's so many things here. That's part of the wall. There was a whistle over here somewhere. I was urgent. I needed it. You watched the whole anime and then you watched the movie. And then I heard you like rewatched the anime again. Like, Demon Slayer's good. Not gonna lie. It's a... decoy. It was a box. That means you just... You guys heard that, right? There was, like, something here, like, super close. Maybe It was a box, right? Which would you recommend out of Demon Slayer or Corpse? Like Corpse Party? To be honest, I haven't seen Corpse Party, but I kind of know the premise. It's like, it's kind of, isn't it a horror type anime where it's like a bunch of kids kind of do like a battle royale type thing or something? I'm not too sure. But Demon Slayer, all in all, is like a super good like story and has action and stuff, but it's kind of new. There's like just that one season of like 25 episodes, so like it kind of leaves you wanting more once you finish it, because like it's like just starting to get good. One prop.
I heard it from over here.
On the way.
Could be wrong.
Someone said danger here? Oh, nice.
It was a target.
Any other recommendation? Okay, I don't even like the anime usually, and I love Demon Slayer. And any other recommendation that you would think I should start watching? It depends, man. Like I've seen a lot. So what's your genre? What do you like? Fuck, man. I'm a palette full of things, dude. I look so out of place, dude. Oh, man. Maybe a decoy? Right there. You just hide in plain sight. You just like this. I really liked Akame Ga Kill. That one's a complete anime series, which is I think about 26 episodes, so it's fully done. Complete story. I like that. It's a lot of action, some comedy, but if you like super ridiculous plots, Kill la Kill and Gurren Lagann, those are really good. They're from a studio called Studio Trigger. They're known for like having like a plot that kind of like starts stuff like this, and then towards the end it just skyrockets and you're just like, dude, what's going on? It's fucking crazy. It's a good watch for like laughs and stuff, because you know you're not supposed to take it seriously. Oh shit. They're gonna know. Ah, fuck. I was a pallet on top of some other things. Fuck.
I feel like they don't give us enough time to hide, to be honest.
Let's see. Hunter x Hunter is really good. Pretty long, but unfortunately it's not complete because like it always gets delayed, and like I don't know if they're ever gonna have another like extra seasons.
Nobody saw you. What the
Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood is super good. It's holding like a basically a top title.
No. Why is my grenade not going?
I try to grab glasses that I don't have. Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Yeah, Attack on Titan currently is like tied with like Full Metal Fullmetal Alchemist for best anime or something. It's pretty good. Okay, for a sec, I was like, wow, Mike playing COD, and then it was Prop Hunt. Makes perfect sense. Oh, Cold War? Cold War? It's because I usually don't play Cold War. Yo, man, Prop Hunt's super fun, dude. I've been wanting to play Prop Hunt since I first saw it on, I think, World at War or something.
Oh my god. He got
cooked. Dude, this guy's so ballsy. Dude, Big Wooey's like so ballsy, man. He's a pallet of bricks and he's moving around.
He had the perfect spot earlier. Dude,
oh no.
Great. He was good, and then he fucked up. Change.
Oh no.
Change.
Doesn't have any more changes.
I think you get kind of like antsy because like you just sit there sometimes, so you start doing stupid plays. It depends, because like I know the other one, the cartel map where it's like lots of like shrubbery. If you were like a small chicken or a cone, dude, you're so fast and you could like hide in between bushes.
Oh yeah.
But this one, yeah, it's kind of like a warehouse.
I just saw this right there. Oh my god.
Someone's on the plane.
So fast. Where'd he go? Oh my god, I just saw something move. He disappeared. It was over here somewhere. There's a switch.
Man, you just gotta do the Rubik's Cube thing right now, dude. Thanks, bro. At least I'll like move around so I'm not like idle. Is this blue? I can't tell.
It's a pile of wood. There's one that's
where'd it go?
Come on. I'm so slow, bro. I'm so slow. Jesus!
There's one over here for sure, where we're at.
Yeah, I know it. In here?
Got one.
Why this one's stuck, dude? Why do I...
Mike's not moving.
Somebody redeemed the thing where he has to solve a Rubik's Cube before he can play. He can start playing again.
Good thing it wasn't when he was. Oh. There's something in this corner, dude.
Something, dude, I'm so slow.
Found one more. Has to be in this corner somewhere.
Yeah.
Bam! Sorry, I'm back.
Oh, hold up. Somewhere over here.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, though.
Stunned the enemy. It was near here. Got him.
Nice. Where was he?
It was a box on top of two other boxes.
I think being up high is better, yeah.
Bro, Mike, I need to teach you faster Rubik's methods. Yeah, that was painful to see. How slow. Yeah, I only know this one sequence since I learned it from back in like high school. Do you think I could get up there? I don't know. Hopefully that's good. I don't know. Try and gang on top of the yellow container over there. Like, it looks decent, but I feel like once the whistle blows, they'll know.
Dude, I don't think they give us enough time to hide, dude.
Who knows about you?
No! Oh shit!
Get up there.
Tiger. Isn't that the chest for random guns in zombies? Yeah, it was.
God, I'm the last one.
Yeah, that's a good spot for the duffel.
I believe in you, Eric.
The guy. Any decoys?
No.
Nice try. Thanks, man. The concussion really got me. Thankfully, I turned into something big that had more health.
Play some turn the corner, place a decoy, and then switch.
Ooh, keep going!
He thinks he gets you.
What? Oh, I got stunned.
Ah! Nice try.
I think the play is like, place a decoy, turn the corner, and then change, you know what I mean?
This is fun. This is so fun. Nice. That looked kind of suspicious. Boxes? This pallet? Those pallets? Ooh, someone's like here somewhere. Duffel? In the plane somewhere? I don't think it was in the plane. I got one duffel. I can't tell. I got the one that was here. Maybe Maybe I should throw a concussion somewhere? One more whistle?
It's over here for sure.
Okay. There was...
Mike.
Somewhere around us.
I heard one whistle near us here, and then two whistles on the other end. Near the plane? I destroyed a decoy, which was a box. Like a crate. Dude, that sounded really close, like here somewhere.
Oh, I found one that was a barrel.
Oh, somebody's in here. Oh, it's this chair.
Nice.
Yeah.
No, I think they got it.
Oh, there's one more.
I wonder what it was.
What?
It's just a box?
The box on top? No way! I looked at it and I was like, no way they can get up there.
Oh no.
Damn it.
I saw something similar to that, like on a yellow crate. Like a yellow container, but it was a duffel bag. I was like, dude, there's no way a duffel bag would be up there.
Can we use other weapons?
It's just random.
Whatever they give you.
Oh, I wanted to level up something while we play that. They leveled up my MP5.
Oh, NTNT. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Tried. We're the best hide and seekers around. Not good enough, I guess. We lost. That was a good spot, though. Right on top. Box. Cardboard box. On top of a container. You'd be surprised, like there's some people, some plays with like, you just like jump onto like a high part of a wall and you like lock yourself there. I've seen like a washing machine do that. Remember earlier in a couple of matches ago? Yep. Drink some water. That washing machine was fast, yeah, definitely. Very elusive.
Or should we join Joker to talk shit to that dude? Honestly.
What'd you guys vote for? Pines, Garrison?
I voted for Pines.
I voted for Pines.
Mm.
You want a Garrison? I never played the Pines, so.
Okay. Yeah, I think I've only played this map once. I think
snow ones are tough.
I think it's really big.
I hope so. We have a lot more places to hide.
I want to be a janitor's bucket.
Just rolling around.
I think that's pretty good. The two telephone booths, like right next to each other. But usually, are there like two telephone booths? I don't know.
Military and it's like your first mission is to go find items that are alive that may or may not throw grenade them.
No, it's kind of like that one Japanese game show where like they make something out of chocolate and you just have to bite things.
Oh yeah.
It's just like that.
He was like, wait, this doorknob can't possibly be made out of and he just finds it.
And it's chocolate? It's such a good game show.
Dude, Japanese game shows are the best.
Alright. Dude, this map is really big though.
I don't even know this map.
Like. Dude, like, it could be literally anything. Dude, trash can?
Oh.
I don't hear anything from over there.
Oh, you didn't? Okay. I heard something like this way.
He's running.
Maybe back at our spawn.
Got it. Nice. This gun is
burst?
Yeah.
Got him.
Oh.
Find it and destroy it. One more prop.
Got it.
Ooh, nice.
Dude, it's a video game. He's like trying to hide in the bar.
Ooh, I'm a bench.
Me too.
This is terrible. I'm a rocket ship.
Oh shoot.
There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna pick a decoy here.
I'm gonna place one here too. Was it Q? What was it?
Q.
Yeah,
Q.
Right there. Ooh, okay. I don't know, I'm off-centered. There we go.
Are you in the middle?
Yeah, I'm in the middle. Oh, man.
Dude, I don't know if I like my spot, though. I'm like in the corner.
Oh shit! Ah. I'm so out of place, man. I'm an arcade. No.
What? Oh, you made it out?
I did a decoy and then I changed. I became an arcade game, but I was in the radio house. So much anxiety. I don't belong there. I did it. You might have to do a concussion and then like run if they find you.
Yeah.
Go straight into like a store or something. Hopefully you changed into something weird.
Ooh. Oh my God, I thought he was gonna shoot me. You saw that?
Yeah.
I thought he was gonna shoot me for sure. I think I'm gonna have to go to the 18 store and then see if I can.
Nice try, nice try.
Dang it.
Demented fiber.
What is concussion?
G.
Oh, G, okay. What is he?
I don't know. A box? Oh.
Oh.
Nice try, nice try. Oh, he has a TV.
Switching sides. Go.
Jeez. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bench? No.
Now you're like sus of all the benches and shit.
Yeah, definitely, man. You never know. I don't know this map very well. I think that was supposed to be there.
He's in the arcade, dude. Oh, I see somebody moving. This kind of reminds me of Delamo.
Delamo Mall?
Old Delamo.
Before it was like remodeled. I think there was someone in this record store. I had hit markers on something.
Nice. Got him?
Yeah, it was a pile of boxes.
Somewhere around here, dude.
Where are you guys? Where are you guys? Over here?
The middle. The water fountain.
Yeah, it's around the water fountain. I just don't know where it is.
Don't forget to, like, look up. Cause you never know if it's like on like some random wall. Fix it fades. Man, this mall's really big. This way?
Damn.
Where is he?
I can't find him.
Man. It's too-
I feel like he's in those water. Dude, they're good, dude.
What? I was shooting at that. Oh, he's on top.
What the?
What?
That's the guy I was trying to find earlier.
That was good. That was good.
What am I?
I'm a bench again.
I'm like a weird trash can. Fuck. Where do I?
Dude,
I don't know.
Wait, a TV?
He knows, he knows, he knows. Ugh! He saw me. Damn it. You're a bench?
Yeah, dude, it's really hard because, like, people know where the benches are supposed to be, you know what I mean?
Oh,
yeah.
He meleeed me, he knew.
Ooh, this Mexican Jesus is like this tiny little sink or something. I don't know what he is, but he's like.
Yeah. He's tiny, right?
Wait, how's he sunk into the ground?
What? Hacks? What? How is he doing that? What?
Wait, he just a how did he get newspaper under him? What?
No, he's under the box.
Oh, what?
He like sunk into the ground. Totally bugged. Geez. Totally bugged.
Yeah.
Mexican Jesus.
I think it's Jesus, dude.
Mexican Jesus.
I know. The bench is hard because people just shoot at benches, you know?
Yeah. How is he doing that, man? What the?
They know.
This is totally bugged, man. Like, how do you go underground like that? I've seen some other people do that too. But hey, man, exploiting the game inside the map. They're never gonna find him unless they use like a concussion.
Dude, they're like right next to him. They all know he's in here.
Oh. Dude, they're so close to him. Oh.
This is crazy.
Is that considered cheating? Like, he's like somehow bugged in the wall.
No, he's just below it. Don't move. He's smaller than the thing.
How's he doing?
You see him slide under?
Yeah. They're so confused.
He's like slowly sliding.
Dude, he's getting hit and they're like, I don't see anything hitting.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Yo,
yeah, he's totally bugged. What?
Somebody's following him, dude. Oh my god, he's in the ground.
He's... How do you do that? What is that?
No, we're good. He just needs to hide in something. Oh, yeah.
What? Oh my god.
He's in the freaking floor. No, don't move. Oh my god. He trolled them.
Wow.
He was glitched. Whoa.
Switching rally points. Jesus.
That's messed up, man.
I wonder how they do that, because like I know F, you push F, you could tilt or slope or something.
Rotate, I think.
No, slope.
F
rotate is yeah.
So how do you do that though? Like you, man.
Is there a practice mode? I want to practice.
I don't think there is. Let's go.
Arcade for sure.
I heard one, maybe food court.
Oh, I stunned the enemy, but he left.
Yeah, man, it's Prop Hunt. It just came out for Cold War. It's so fun, dude. It's so fun. This mall, though, is like really big.
18.
Oh, yeah, there's somebody in there. I just stunned somebody.
Hi, Opa.
Right there. Yeah, it was like a janitor thing. Did you get
him?
Oh
my god, I can't. It's so elusive. Got him.
There you go.
Nice.
Ooh, it sounded like up in the arcade still?
Was it arcade?
I can't tell.
Oh, it's for a bin.
Yeah, it's in here somewhere.
Somewhere in the arcade?
Yeah, I feel like it is. Throw your tactical.
Jump on Discord. Which one? I guess Mike's lobby.
Nice.
Oh, I gotta go now. Oops. Dang, that flick! Real quick.
Is it our turn now?
Yeah, now we hide.
I think this is the last round, right? Oh,
we won, right?
Oh, we did?
Yeah, we won.
My screen's just...
Yeah, I'm just looking at the arcade.
Yeah.
Looking at Jim's Donuts.
Oh.
Oh, there we go. Jen wants to join.
Did they?
Oh, never mind, never mind. For someone else.
Prop hunt. Prop hunt. These are some serious plays, man. Serious.
Moscow or cartel?
Moscow.
Looks like Moscow.
Moscow.
Does Jen want to play?
I don't know if she has Cold War. Looks like Jen and Daniel are just in the lobby chatting.
Okay. You need to add a text channel. So that you can see what's going on in the, like, just like a general chat.
What?
You don't have a like a general chat channel.
It's under everything chat.
Oh, what's it called?
Everything chat.
Oh, I thought that was under hobbies.
It is.
I was looking at it under welcome. Like, I thought there was like a general. Because I didn't see anybody posting any of those, so I wasn't sure, like... Oh, what gun is this?
Dang. All right, let's go. I don't even know which way's.
Yeah, I just ran out of bounds. I don't even know what's a prop or not.
I feel like maybe like a briefcase or something.
Oh, was that you?
Yep, got him. Benches, trash cans. Hear anything near me?
Get up there. There's a trash can on the top of this building, like on the side of it.
Maybe outside?
Yeah, out here. Oh, there's something over here, Mike, between us.
Yeah. Did you get it?
It's a bench. I think it's a bench.
You got the decoy benches?
Yeah, it was two decoy. Something in between us, for sure. Yeah, there was somebody like on the side of the building, dude.
Look for a trash can. The mesh.
Oh, there was a bicycle and he moved. I got him.
Here. The guy back here.
A sign? No.
It was far from us. Between,
I couldn't really hear the whistle. I think I was too far.
Me and Eric. Somewhere
yeah,
over here, dude.
Somewhere like this building, I think.
Oh no. I could juke one person, but I don't know if two people come out here. Oh shit.
I'm so nervous right now, dude. Oh god, he just walked right by me.
I'm still alive, I'm still alive.
Oh no! I pressed the wrong button.
Oh man, I'm nervous.
Are you a trash can?
I'm the janitor, mop thing.
Bucket?
Yeah, bucket.
Oh,
bro, you're like, I'm a fucking trash can. I'm stuck. I'm outside here. I've been outside for a while now. I don't know if I should move or not. Complete the mission. They finally got my other decoy.
Dude, I'm chilling. I'm good. No one's here.
Oh no, they got me! Alright, Mike, you got this.
Just leave a bunch of decoys just to
taunt
them.
Yeah, leave a bunch of decoys.
Nice.
Best play is when you just left the decoys.
Switching rally points. Oh. Ah, thanks for the lurk. I gotta set that up. What the fuck? How come? I thought I had a thing. I need to do that. So I found a decoy of the same prop that I was, the mop bucket.
Oh, something in here.
Oh shit, I got concussed. Someone was a bicycle? Dude, that sounded really close to me.
Got one? He was a piano.
Piano?
Or something. Yeah, piano.
Fuck, I think I lost this couch, dude.
Oh yeah, I see him, he's in the middle of the street.
Concussed?
And this way.
What was he?
Oh, he ran this way. He was a bench.
He's
right here.
Nice. Three more props.
Well, I feel like I don't run that fast when I'm running, but people, I always get killed before I can start moving.
Well, I think, you know, the bigger that you are.
I mean, I was a trash can earlier.
Oh, I didn't hear anything near us.
Near Eric, maybe?
Yeah.
I heard him over here. Guys would stop talking over the wizard.
Get better ears. Oh, over here somewhere. Oh, over here somewhere.
Nice.
What was he?
Janitor's bucket.
Anything in here?
Dude, we're gonna leave. Oh, in here somewhere.
I ran inside the bus and it was. I got stuck next to it. Switching sides. What am I? Oh. I'm still the janitor bucket.
I'm a Mike?
I think I just gotta do the juke plays. Let's see if I could look over this wall. Someone's here.
Hold ahead. What the fuck? How does he know?
He looked at me.
Yeah, it's fast. You're faster, so like, you gotta be careful. Alright, go back where he came from.
Oh, shit.
Hey, go up the stairs to the right.
After the whistle.
Hey, how come you don't whistle?
I think that was my whistle.
Yeah.
Oh, someone concussed on the right?
This is a bad spot, dude.
Me?
You think so? Or no? Like, if I saw that right there, I'd be like, yeah, there's something wrong with this.
Yeah, this is definitely super sus. I'm using this to...
To use the C?
Yeah, and then I'm just gonna move somewhere else. I think I'm good. Like, no one's around me.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm nervous. I'm hearing shots coming close. Oh.
They're getting closer?
Yep. What? I whistled and they went somewhere else.
Someone walked right past me.
Mike, run! You gotta change corners a lot. You have to change.
There's one guy on you.
You can't go in those windows.
Oh no! Oh no!
Go in the building if you can. Seconds, bro.
Oh my god!
I'm just gonna go in a circle?
Yeah! Oh shit!
drop a decoy, you don't have
any. I don't have any more.
Oh! Let's go!
I'm too fast!
Hell yeah, dude. get play of the game, dude.
I stayed in one spot the whole time.
I gotta go to the restroom.
Even Mike ran past me.
Prop hunt, prop hunt. It's the best. It's tough. Wonder if anyone was saying anything. Maybe my audio is too low. Oh, I disabled it, that's why. No, wait. Game minimize? No. Audio? Push chat's enabled, right? Oh, okay. It's just really low. All right. Cartel. Wonder where I'm gonna be. Something small, I hope. A lot faster, harder to shoot. Oh, I'm a cone.
I'm a chicken.
Oh, I'm a gas tank.
How do I rotate? I whistled and I moved. Ooh. Oh, there's someone.
Grenade him, concuss him. Oh, hide in the bush. Oh yeah, perfect. Oh my god, what a great spot. I might steal that spot later. Dude, you can barely see you.
What?
Hey, your spot earlier was incredibly ridiculous. I feel like you knew.
Talking to Eric?
Yeah. Because the guy was like going around.
Dude, like I swore two people saw me and then I just like dipped from the hangar. I'm a cone.
Eric, go in that bush right there. Oh yeah, yeah, there you go. You can barely see it. Yeah, you can barely see it. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Did you just whistle right next to them?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
He's so confused.
Just gotta go.
Those are cool.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. They can't hit me. They can't hit me. Oh no. My game's like flipping out.
Are you chicken?
Oh, Mike's the other cone.
I'm a cone.
He was the other cone running around you. It's now or never. MTC is low. You're too elusive, bro. Hey, go down the. Go down.
Oh, shit.
You can hide in one of the bushes. Go, keep going. Oh.
No! I got concussed.
This dude's straight in the grass right over here.
What was that look? Yeah, dude, it's nice. It's so hard to hit me. Good job, DJI. You make Cuba proud. Nice.
Oh. That's a good play. Just a sheet of metal.
They couldn't hit me. I was this super elusive code, man. Jesus! Just slowly turning. Nice! Alright. What to do?
Oh, what the hell?
Did I see something up here? I don't know. Maybe in the bushes? Maybe one of these? Go in the hangar? There's two or three this way. Oh, there's one over here. Hanger. Gasoline. Nice. What? Sounded like this way. Out here somewhere? Two props? Where? Maybe hangar? Box? Up here? It sounded like over here somewhere. Box?
is really close. There's somewhere around here.
Yeah, there's somebody around here for sure. Nobody in there.
I can't. They said it was here. Ooh.
Closer to you, Eric.
I think it was close to here, this area.
Yeah.
I got one.
It's in here somewhere. Like this little garden.
What?
Damn, that was a good one. I don't know where he is.
Oh, what?
Oh, he was hiding.
He was a chicken!
He's a chicken, that's why.
Man. It's always like this small chicken thing. What am I? I'm a hay barrel. Shit.
I'm this little brick.
How do I? Book it right here. I don't know, man. Hay barrel.
I'm in a pretty hard to see spot in some grass.
Oh, fuck. I should have changed. That was tough. What are you?
I'm a briefcase.
Nice.
You see where I am?
Yeah,
like,
you're in a bush. That's pretty good. It's a good spot.
Yeah. I'm nervous though.
There's a guy right there.
I know.
Oh, Eric, you're a tire?
Yeah.
Your tire's not even the same as the other tires.
Okay. It still blends in. Some guy looked at me and just walked away.
Dude, how did he see me?
Dude, there's a defender knight who's also a tire. He's just running around. Oh, now he's a hay barrel.
Oh yeah, I'm watching him.
There's a guy, IMEMTZ. He's a chicken, but he's on top of like a shack.
Oh yeah, that's a good spot. Nobody's gonna look there.
Oh, I think if you jump on top of something with a slope, you could press F and it'll tilt you, so you just have to jump on something like super angular and then you could kind of go into the ground. I think that's how they did it.
Okay.
Oh, Eric, your spot's pretty good.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna stay here for long because they usually check this corner.
There's like two other guys near you.
I know.
Dude, that chicken hasn't moved. Oh, there's a guy nearby. Run, Eric, run! Oh, what are you? Gas? Gasoline?
Not anymore. Shit, I'm a fucking...
It's now or never. MTC is low. Oh my...
Oh my god! That was...
What? No way. The battle is won, comrades, but the struggle continues. This chicken, man.
Oh man.
See, if you're small like that, dude. Like, just hiding in the bushes.
It's the way to go.
I also feel like if you can get somewhere tall, you have an advantage too. Because people don't usually look high up, you know?
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Good job.
Thanks.
Thanks.
All right. Cone? Nope. Tire? Warehouse?
Oh, it's his trash can. He's so fast. He's between me. Yeah, you got him right here.
I got it.
He juked me.
Right here? Decoy.
Somewhere around,
what? Where'd this chicken? There was a chicken. I stunned him, but I couldn't get him.
I think he went back here.
Where'd that chicken go?
He went back in the corner this way.
Oh, pretty close to me.
Yeah.
Dude, being a chicken is like super elusive.
Dude, it's somewhere around here, dude.
Maybe in the bush?
Oh yeah, he's in there, Mike.
What?
He's in there somewhere. He's in. I just stunned somebody. Is he on top of it or something? I just stunned somebody in here.
Maybe on top of the building? following. I'm following a box. Oh, he's a chicken. You get him? You get him?
I stunned him.
I'm stunned.
Oh, one's a box, like a gray box.
Got him. Got the chicken.
Dude, what the fuck? That chicken was so crazy.
It's so hard to get the chicken.
This is it.
Oh, there was just back where our place is.
Oh, this is it, right? We either win or lose on this one.
Yep. Man.
Dude, fucking lawn chair, dude.
I'm a pile of cement.
Oh, I got a chicken on my last try. Yes.
Oh, shoot. I'm a pallet.
Dude, where the fuck do we go?
I'm a big ass plank. Oh, fuck.
I'm just running around this chicken. I don't know where the fuck to go.
Yeah, you can be chickens. I think, yeah, Brian's a chicken right there. Eric's a pile of that coca leaves. It's just you guys, you two. Dang, two minutes.
A long time.
Oh, Brian.
Oh, I'm.
Run around.
Fuck. Where do I go, dude?
Just go do loops around that dude. Oh no. Oh shit. You gotta keep moving, man. After you whistle, yeah, once people start coming, maybe use that. No, use the other truck and go around it.
This one?
Yeah, at least you can see that, like, if people are coming your way.
Yeah.
Dude, you got it. You got it. No one's, like, nobody's near you.
Can I move?
Yeah, run around. You have 6 seconds. No one's gonna... Nice. Yeah. The chicken is so small.
Yeah, it's fast too. All right, I have to go to dinner. I'll be back later.
All right, later.
Minutes of prop time.
The chicken plays. Chicken plays. They're the best. I think raid's better. The snow one's kind of tough.
I never played in the... I don't think I've ever played that one.
Raid? Crossroads? No.
Yeah. Did we?
Yeah, I think that's the outdoor one with the tanks and snow and the indoor in the middle.
I haven't played raid before.
It's like a... like a nice Malibu house.
Oh.
I hope we hide first. Ah, dang it. Alright, let's go. Ooh, found a rock.
Nice.
Found 3 decoy rocks, but I'm not sure if I've already killed him.
Possibly, probably killed him.
Yeah.
Hard, I don't know what anything is.
They're all, like, towards north side. Ooh, lamp. Did he juke me? He's so skinny. What? Where'd this?
Oh.
Ah, oh, finally. Got the lamp. The heat lamp.
I heard one close to me here.
Alright, on the way. What?
It's over here in the basketball court or something.
It's a basketball!
What? Dude, that's so elusive! He went to the swimming pool?
Right here, on me, on me.
Fuck!
He's inside, he's inside. Yeah, he's in the basketball court.
Hey, he's in the water. He's not in the water.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, he was really hard.
Really gotta stun him.
What's up, Rich? That basketball is so elusive, dude. It's so hard to hit. Oh, I think they won this one. Ah. I wonder where it was. Down, eyes up. Get ready to redeploy.
Oh, there's another basketball.
Another basketball?
Dude, you were just following me!
What am I? Oh shit, I'm a basketball! Let's go!
Beanbag.
Alright, I set some more decoy basketballs near the basketball court. Oh, there's a heat lamp just running around.
Whistle's so loud. Ooh, are you still back?
Still the basketball.
Nice.
Oh.
What? Dude, he juked him so hard. He can stun you, so
Oh no! They probably know. Oh shit.
Oh, he got you. Oh, he got you.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I drowned? I can't stay underwater that long, huh?
Yeah.
I should have went on the bar shelf. But I don't know, it's so out of place, a basketball in the bar. This guy has a good spot. I don't think they'll find him. Oh my god. Jesus. That was nuts.
Tires, it deflates. Much attention to detail. Unlike Cyberpunk.
Oof. I swear though, like, there's probably some basketballs.
Mistakes were made.
Oh.
He's making mistakes? What is this? Painting? Someone flash me?
Hmm. Now those basketballs. Maybe
something just stunned me, but I don't know what it was.
In here? Oh. Yeah. Maybe out here? Can you be a tree? I don't think so. Ooh, sounded like pretty close to the basketball court. Near the pool, maybe? In the pool? No. This way? Inside here?
That's a two. So like, me and this other guy were just throwing stuff grenades, but we couldn't find anything.
That stunned me. Shoot, I can't. I don't find anything out of place. That sounded like towards the basketball court? Oh, from no, what?
I was in the basketball court, but it was.
Three, two, one. That sounded like basketball court or. We're out here?
Ooh, what the
oh,
heck?
Got a trash can. What was that last one? What?
Oh, he was in the wall.
Ooh.
Switching rally points.
A lawn chair? Or lounge chairs?
Juke someone.
Nice.
Oh god. Ooh. What are you? A lawn chair?
I'm a lawn chair. I'm right by you.
I'm a vase.
Oh nice. Nice spot. Even for us, we lost a player.
Ah, bummer.
But they haven't found any of us.
Nerve-wracking. Out on the basketball court. There's a guy kind of close to us. Oh, jeez.
Oh, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me.
There's one of the launchers.
Shoot me, bro. Don't shoot me. Oh, he was right up against me. He didn't shoot me.
No! Got found. Dude, nice.
They're just all running past me. Look how perfect that is.
Nope. He knows. Oh. Bro.
Dude, this guy's. Dude, stop.
Oh.
You get out of there first. Oh no.
Oh. This guy's a beanbag chair. The basketball's really hard to hit.
Yeah. They just ran back fast.
They eventually can't get it.
Dude, this basketball is so elusive.
Beanbag, not backside.
Oh shoot! The basketball! Oh my god!
For that faggot that's glitching the ground or some shit, little bitch.
Oh god.
Love the car. Love the blue car.
That guy died.
Doesn't sound like anything here. Someone's a lamp or a vase that I was. Oh, I died. What? I didn't hear anything.
Really close, like around here. Oh, there he is. Got one.
Oh, you got him? Was he a painting?
Yeah. Painting.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Another whistle.
Wasn't near us. Where, dude, four more? Yeah.
There's two dudes sitting in that glitch spot.
Ooh,
wrong one, it was a trash can.
There's two guys in this glitch spot. Ooh.
I moved.
Yeah, there's two enemies in here. Wow.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Bro. That's the only way you can win, you little bitch. You're fucking little faggot, both of you. Pussy ass bitches. You fucking have two glitches to win the fucking match.
You know, follow me. Hello. It's cool as shit there. Another snowstorm tomorrow. Didn't know you streamed. The fuck? Yeah, man. Follow my boy. Actually, let's take a break and then start eating dinner. All right. Is this game worth buying? Cold War is definitely different. It's different from Warzone and Modern Warfare. But if you like the old school, like Call of Duty, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, it feels very reminiscent of that. What I'm gonna do here is we're gonna... let's see. Raid a buddy of mine. How do I do that? You? No. Creator? Come on! Alright, where's this? We gonna raid a homie. Top. Sick. Give him some love. He's a good friend of mine that helped me out with some follows and stuff. Oh, there are raiders. Oh, no one's here. No one's watching. Wait. Do I even have viewers right now? I don't know. It's not showing me stuff. Broken? Is it broken? Yeah, it says zero viewers. Oh well. But on my thing it says six. Alright. Okay, we're gonna raid him.
NorCal Honda dealers countdown to President's Day is on. You have 2 weeks to get the best deal of the year on a new Honda. 360 hours, 10,000 new Hondas, thousands in savings. Civics for 0% financing, HRVs for 0% financing, CRVs for 0% financing. Visit your NorCal Honda dealer's President's Day event and get the best deal of the year before it's too late.
Wraith or Lifeline, I'm not sure who it was. Yep, up in the ship. Oh, I just got scanned. They're right here next to me. Cracked one.
Wow.
Yeah, they're all over me right here.
What up? Did he even have a notification?
Yeah, no, it popped up. It was just your notification.
Yo, Yams, thank you so much for hanging
out. It's still transferred, everyone.
It's Richard.
Nice.
Welcome. Yeah. You guys, holy shit. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you guys for coming through. Mike, I appreciate you, bro.
As in smooth.
How was that noise? I never heard that noise.
Are you guys playing for tonight?
For now, I'm gonna go eat dinner and then
Oh no.
Come back.